What's up, guys? Welcome to my channel. If you're here for the first time, I have to say, what is up? My name is Francessmichelle, and I'm so happy you guys clicked on today's video. Today's video, I want to share with you all my current beauty favorites. Before we jump into the video, if you are not yet to be subscribed to my channel, make sure you hit subscribe right down there, and make sure you turn on your notification bell so you do not miss any uploads that will come your way. And don't forget to follow your girl on IG. It's Francis 2S, is that Michelle? That is where I'm at. So let's go ahead and get started with this video. I wanted to share with you guys today what are my favorites at the moment, products that I've been using for as little as a week or over 3 months, I would say. A lot of you guys on an everyday basis either ask me what lipstick combo am I wearing, what mascara am I using, or what is my favorite foundation at the moment, or what is my favorite moisturizer at the moment. And I feel like these are great questions, and instead of like answering one by one, I'd rather just go ahead and do what it is here known in YouTube, monthly favorite. So let's go ahead and start with face. I normally like to start with like face and work my way down. So I'm gonna start with what it is, skincare. So lately I've been very into skincare, and I've just been like a skincare freak, and I've been obsessed with finding new awesome products that are going to make my skin look amazing. No matter how your skin knit, no matter how much makeup you put on or how expensive is the foundation, if your skin is not right, girl, then let me tell you, your makeup ain't going to be bomb. So skincare is a must. Skincare is plus. Skincare is you need some skincare in your life, girl. All right, just so you know. So the first thing I want to share with you guys is this little baby right here. This is from Duval. This is from a brand called Duval. It is a spin brush. It's a little dirty because I just used it. I used it not so long ago. This spin brush is awesome. It comes with 3 different sizes, and it also comes it comes with a body brush as well. So it's a bigger brush. So it not only comes with a face brush, but it also comes with a body brush. Look at this. So we take this one out, and if you want to exfoliate your body and whatnot, you have the big brush here. So that's pretty, pretty cool. I love this thing right here. I love applying my cleanser, and I love going on it with it in my face. And I just love it because it picks up the dirt and it picks up all the makeup and just kind of like tosses it out. Be like, makeup gone. So the next thing that I have for makeup, guys, I've been using a lot. This Pixie Vitamin C Juice Cleanser. It is it's from their vitamin C line, and it is super, super awesome. I love it because this has a pump. So I grab a pad, and what I do is I pump out the pad and then I clean my makeup. What I'd like to do first is I actually like to use this first, and then I use any cream cleanser that I have. So I kind of do 2 cleansers at once, and I absolutely love it. I love that it's vitamin C. I caught it. Then the next thing is also from Pixie Beauty, and it is their vitamin C lotion. I've been obsessed with their vitamin C line, guys. They sent over a PR package with everything vitamin C, and I have been obsessed with everything that has to do with their vitamin C. So this one right here is their vitamin C lotion, and it kind of matches my sweater, actually. This one here is it's a brightening moisturizer, so I've been obsessed. Obsessed. Then the following thing, guys, I've been very high on skincare, and I actually just found out that SPF is really, really important, and because my age is up there, so I'm getting closer to the, y'all don't need to know my age, so I'm not young at all, so I really need to take care of my skin, especially the wrinkles. So I need SPF for the sun, guys, because I need to take care of my skin. And I recently discovered Kula's. This is a brand new product they came out with. This is called the Kula Full Spectrum 360 Sun Silk Drops. It is SPF 30. It's amazing, and it's just some drops, and it gives me like a nice glow. See, I don't know if you guys can see it. There's just really milky drops. And it gives me such an amazing complexion to the skin that sometimes I'm crazy and I just kind of put it on top of my makeup.
because it smells good.
All right,
so for another moisturizer that I've been using the crap out of, guys, is also from Pixie, and is the Rose Ceramide Cream. Guys, this is an intense moisturizer. It's so lightweight that you can use it under your makeup. I use it under my makeup all the time. I absolutely love it. As you can see, I'm almost running out, and I'm just like super sad because I have to replace it, because I am absolutely in love with that. All right, so let's go ahead and move along to makeup. That's what we're here for. So for makeup, I have to share with you guys, I absolutely love this right here. It matches, it matches my sweater. Look at that. So, excuse me. This right here is the Urban Decay B6 Prep Priming Spray. This is for before your makeup. So this is vitamin infused complexion prep priming spray, skin balancing, even skin tone, and it's oil absorbing. I love using this product, before I apply my makeup, guys, and I see a huge difference. Like, huge. Like, I stopped using it for a while, and then Urban Decay sent me a package, and it was inside of the package, and I was like, yes, I love this prep priming spray. It is bomb.com, guys. Like, you will definitely see a difference on your makeup. I applied this after the moisturizer, before the primer, and I love it, guys. Like, oh, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus, for the B6 prep priming spray, because it is bomb.com. All right, primer, guys. Guys, you can see this. I'm not lying to you. I'm using these products. This has become my favorite primer at the moment. This is the Touch and Soul No Problem Primer. Such a beautiful bottle. Not only is it amazing, not only is it gonna fill in, not only is it gonna blur out your pores, it's gonna fill in your fine lines, but it smells lovely, guys. I wish you guys had smell-o-motion. Yes, I just made up that word. I don't know if it's a word. If it is, great. If it's not, don't come at me. If you guys can smell this thing, guys. This thing. Oh my god, this thing is amazing, guys. Like, this is a little piece of heaven in a bottle for your face. For your face. It is dope. It is dope. All I'm saying. If you haven't tried this primer, you really need to get on it and try it. All right, guys, so for foundation. I love foundation. I love talking about foundations. I can talk to you about foundations all night long, but we don't have that much of a time. I'm going to share with you guys three of my favorite foundations at the moment. So we're gonna go ahead and start with drugstore. The first one, guys, the first drugstore foundation is the new Maybelline Dream Urban Cover Full Spectrum Full Coverage Foundation. This baby right here, SPF 50. Whoa, that is a lot. It doesn't say that it lasts all day, but dang, it does last me all day. Like, I love this foundation. It has a medium to full coverage. It has a medium to full coverage. It is super lightweight, guys. It is a matte fit. For me, it's more like a matte finish. I love it. I love this foundation. I don't know how to explain it, but this foundation is super, super good. It lasts for a while. It has a beautiful finish. It feels very lightweight to the skin. And I love that the coverage is awesome. I like my foundations to cover all my beautiful imperfections. I have freckles, I have dark circles, I have redness, I have uneven skin tone, and you know, all the cute things that make you cute. And this foundation is like, girl, I got you covered. Flawless. I woke up like this. Okay, anyways, so this foundation is awesome. My NYX Can't Stop, Won't Stop foundation. This is just, like, you know when you have your friend that you call on and that friend has your back? This is a friend that I call on and has my back. Coverage, full coverage. Full coverage. Matte, I love it. Lasts all day? Yes, it does. Do you feel cakey? Hell no. No, no, no. This foundation, it is bomb.com, guys. If you haven't yet to try the NYX foundation, what are you waiting for? Let's go. On your car, Walmart, Target, Ulta. Get yourself some NYX Can't Stop Won't Stop foundation. It is a high-end foundation, and of course, I have to share with you guys, it is NARS. It is the NARS Radiant Natural Radiant Longwear Foundation. I don't need to talk about this one. Y'all already know. When it comes to setting my eyes, guys, I cannot stress enough how amazing Dermablend's illuminating banana powder. I have been obsessed with this illuminating banana powder. It definitely illuminates my under eyes. It's definitely a long wear powder, and it's definitely full coverage. Like, I love how my skin looks after I use that powder. Like, hands down, yes, yes. All right, guys, so a few palettes that I actually been loving. The first one is the Naked Heat palette, but the mini palette. It is so cute. It has one of my favorite colors. I absolutely love the shades on this one. It is super, super, super awesome. And the other one that I've been loving is the Sweet Talk by ColourPop. It has beautiful, beautiful, beautiful corallies, peachy shades. And I absolutely love this palette, guys. All right, guys. So for mascara, some of you guys have been asking me what mascara am I using, what mascara I've been loving. I have to share with you guys, it is a very inexpensive mascara. And this is the Essence, the false lashes mascara. But this is the Dramatic Volume Unlimited. Oh my God. It really looks like you are wearing falsies. I absolutely love this mascara. If you're looking for a mascara that is not only going to give you volume, but also going to give you some length, then this is your go-to mascara right here. I'm telling you, that's it. All right, guys, so let's go ahead and move on to lips. I have been obsessed lately with really outdrawing my lips, really using lip liner to kind of draw out my lips and make it look more like plummier, more babadoo. And I have to say that in order for you to achieve that, you have to use a lip liner. So I want to share with you guys the lip liners that I've been using. The other one is in my other purse. I don't want to go get it, but I will still link it on the bottom. They have to be these Flower Beauty lip liners. These Flower Beauty lip liners have been my favorite lip liners. They are super creamy, super blendable. They glide on so beautifully, so butterily, richly, yummy, 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 yummy. I'm looking at my hair. My hair looks like a mess. Hold on, guys. Okay. So these liners are super, super nice. And the colors I've been using is this one. It's like a nude shade. And then I have another one that I've been using. It's a little bit darker, but it is so, so, so pretty and so rich and so pigmented. Now for inside my lips, I've been using it's an oldie but a goodie, guys. This is NYX Soft Matte Lip Cream in London. How many of you guys remember this freaking lip cream? This used to be like the go-to nude lipstick way back when freaking Instagram started and YouTube started. This was like your go-to. This is an oldie but a good lipstick. All right, guys, so the last two ones that I've been using a lot lately is the NYX Liquid Suede and the NYX Lingerie. Of course, they're all gonna be nude shades. I love these products, guys. These are awesome. These are by far one of my favorites, lip combos, lip colors. I love them. They're very inexpensive and I absolutely love them. Anyways, guys, so that's it. That concludes my skincare, beauty, makeup, current favorites that I've been loving, that I've been using. I kind of wanted to share with you guys since you guys are constantly asking me some of these products. I decided to share them with you guys. I'm going to do a part two of these, and it's gonna be more lifestyle slash fashion, what clothing I've been loving at the moment, what products for the home I've been loving. So stay tuned, because I'm going to be putting that one out there next. So guys, that's it. Thank you so much. If you liked the video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up. Let me know in the comment section down below, what are your favorite products at the moment? Don't forget to subscribe if you have not yet. Make sure you hit that subscribe button. Make sure you follow me on Instagram. Francess2S.Michelle. Thank you guys so much for your love. Thank you so much for sticking till the end. Thank you so much for watching. Muchos besos. I'll see you ladies on my following video. Adios.